talk about being out of the screen and yet in everyone's mind. The cast of NCIS is constantly going through big shakeups with characters leaving and returning, but one character has managed to remain in the story despite rarely appearing on screen. We are of course talking about Delilah Fielding, played by Margo Harshman. She has been around since season 11 as NCIS Special Agent Timothy McGee's Sean Murray girlfriend, a fellow FBI agent working for the Department of Defense. They made up quite the perfect couple every time they shared scenes, and in season 14, episode 23, finally got married. After that, we began to see less and less of Delilah, but she has such well-written appearances that it hardly feels like she's left. She will be making another one of those long-anticipated returns, along with her mother, Judy Patricia Richardson, in the upcoming November 8 episode, which will be the 7th episode of the ongoing Season 19 of NCIS. However, being absent from the show for so long seems to have affected some viewers, as they have seemed to forget why and how Delilah landed herself in a wheelchair. Everything happened in Season 11, Episode 13, when Delilah was being honored by Gaila for all her work with counter-terrorism. But terrorist Benham Parsa Karan Oberoi took the opportunity to plan an attack by explosion. Timothy, just before the explosion, stepped out to take a call from Agent Tony DiNozzo, Michael Weatherly, and rushed back after the bomb blasted. Delilah was seriously injured and later revealed to have a shrapnel lodged in her spine, leading her to be permanently paralyzed for life. So she has been forced to a wheelchair since it has been quite some time since the accident, and Delilah has learned to live with being a paraplegic since Timothy's love for her hasn't even faltered for a day. Delilah's fate was tragic, but it just becomes a lot more wholesome when we learn from NCIS executive producer Gary Glasper that Delilah's arc was inspired by the survivors of the Boston Marathon bombing in 2013. I remember seeing a piece on the Today show about a bunch of women who had really managed to start to pull their lives back together again, Gary told Entertainment Weekly during a Television Critics Association press tour. I wanted to try to capture some of that on our show. So the intent was and is to show someone who comes from a government background involved in something tragic like this and manages to persevere. We hope that our recap on Delilah's story has gotten you somewhat excited for her return in the upcoming episode.